Why not have a spa brunch experience at home? Today we're making caramelized stone fruits with granola and yogurt. And it smells like peaches up in here. David Brooks with the Made in Oklahoma Coalition is back. Welcome.
How are you?
Great. How are you?
Doing good. We are going to make caramelized stone fruit, and we've already had a lot of people say, what the heck's a stone fruit? Mm-hmm. One guy thought it was because of the new marijuana laws. It's not. It is any fruit like that that comes out of a peach, a nectarine, a cherry. It's a seed wrapped around kind of a stone. So, that's okay. The stone fruit. We chose peaches today, and everything we're going to do today is made in Oklahoma. We've got holy granola out of Tulsa.
Cute.
We've got Amelia French yogurt. Hoity-toity.
This is very hoity-toity. They're little terracotta pots.
Oh, isn't that gorgeous? Yeah,
I like
you can
it.
Reuse them. We got honey from Andrews, and we've got Cheatwood's honey. Easy to do. Highland butter right here. We melted one half a stick in here.
Okay.
And what we're going to do with this is going to make a way to make yogurt and granola kind of hot and fancy. That is three peaches. Had it been July, these would have been from Stratford. It's not July. So what you do is melt the butter. Put in three peaches chopped up really thin, get them stirring, and then you need 2 tablespoons of honey.
Okay, I have this turned upside down.
That is Andrew's honeybee.
And 5 seconds?
5 seconds is two, so give
How many do I want? One,
two, three, four.
Four and a half. Okay.
A little extra. That's perfect. But see, that's beautiful. Now, that is going to put a little extra sweetness to it, although a peach is already pretty sweet. What we're going to do is get it like that. This is going to continue to cook and cook and cook until it gets that really beautiful glaze right there. Mm-hmm. And you see how it makes them so perfectly orange and yellow?
Mm-hmm.
They're really nice. Now, what you do with this, got us each a bowl. Once it gets to this point, you put this in the bottom while it's on the stove. This is still just hot as can be. So, put
that in. It looks like peach cobbler.
It kind of does because it gets that creamy on there from the honey.
Mm-hmm.
It gets that kind of a syrup. Now, here we go. We're going to put that in here. Now, which would you rather have? Double chocolate holy granola.
With peaches?
Yeah.
Or the other option, double chocolate or what?
Or lemon blueberry holy granola.
George, what do you want? You're the taste tester. You choose. Chocolate.
Okay. How about you do that one? Chocolate.
Okay.
I'll do this one. Lemon blueberry. Probably set the bag on fire.
How much do you put in?
You don't.
You can't ever have enough carbs, right? You just dump the whole thing in there.
Well, what we're going to do is this is to be pretty. So what we're going to do is because really it's about the fruit and the yogurt's just there for the fun. So I'm just going to drizzle a little on there to make it look pretty, and then do you want mixed berries or vanilla, George?
Vanilla.
Okay, we're going to go vanilla. Now looky here. This French yogurt isn't the real chunky stuff. This is kind of a smooth yogurt. See how pretty that is? Now, let me stir that up just a little bit. There we go.
George, come on over, bud. Come try this. Okay, how much?
Just a little bit on there.
Just a little bit?
Yeah, that's just the flavor, the peaches. Here you go, George. I'll let you have this one.
He wants the chocolate one.
Oh, the chocolate one.
Do you mix it or do you serve it like that?
You serve it just like that.
Well, it's so fancy.
Yeah, isn't that pretty? Now, you just dip down in and get a little of that. It's kind of hot, but it's kind of cold on top.
Mm-hmm.
Is that good?
You said it was hot and fancy, kind of like George's wife. He didn't even agree with me. What in the world? You're going to be in trouble.
It's your last chance. Okay, yeah, you're on your own.
And your wife, too. Thanks for being here, David.
Thank you.
Appreciate you. You can get this recipe at MIOcoalition.com, and we also have it on our website, KFOR.com.